Armstrong maneuvering his opponent, moving his legs very fast to the right, to the left, and Luca is not able to concentrate himself on the on a strong punch. Let's see, this was of course in the first round. Let's see how it's going to be the second one. Again, very good movement by the Belarusian with a leg stopping. Now cutting off the ring is the Croatian by his hooks left and right, especially when he is close to the ropes. There he can develop his attacking, he can progress and push the opponent into defense.
And the left is he's punching, but right now this is the chance for pressure. And now in the corner, and Luka is wrestling and trying to move back into the corner. He's a forehand.
Very smart behavior by Arginau. He is pushing his opponent down, tiring him, so to speak. And now, when they are getting again to the middle of the ring, the Arginau is the one who moves his legs, who is outmaneuvering him. Now it's different. Now it's very close to the ropes, and there is the place where the Croatian has the dominance.
Luka is turning around this fight. Very good shot scored by Luka. Problems for Arginau. Giving away for the second time in this fight. And this is a chance for Arginau to take some rest. Because Luka got his score. Brutal shot by the Croatian. Amazing. Covers the whole body. Very, very powerful.
Amazing round.